Hi ma'am, good evening po. Ayan, tanong ko lang po sana, pwede po kayong bidyan, tsaka may tatanungin lang po sana rin ako. Dito ko lagay yung camera ha. Kasi tanong ko lang po is, ano, bakit daw, yung sa top 3 daw po, sa top 3 natin yung, basta yung video nyo po yung nakaraan.
Yung top 3 characteristics of achieving great things in life.
Yes, bakit daw po, ano, discipline yung isa sa mga top 3 nyo imbis na motivation.
Ah, okay. Motivation and self-discipline works hand-in-hand naman talaga. But for me, motivation is just the initial inspiration. But when you lose that initial inspiration, it's the self-discipline that will keep you going. And for me, discipline is the bridge between your thoughts and your accomplishments. Just for an example, my goal is to get to another side of the river. However, I am afraid of heights, but my goal requires for me to cross the bridge in order for me to meet my goal. It's my self-discipline that will convince me to do what is necessary for me to do in order to accomplish that goal. So that's how I look at it. Self-discipline is something that you have inside of you, something that you have to develop and something that you have to master. And if you have a strong self-discipline, you will never be sidetracked in life. Whatever life throws at you, you will keep growing, you will keep achieving things, and you will keep progressing in life. So just a piece of advice, don't stop until you're proud.